audio scrapbook that will help take our projects from someday to today.
We're your typical odd couple with too many old cars and new projects.
Between the two of us,
it's always something.
Trunk and it'll go under here and then we'll send it under the seat, under the carpet, and then out behind the dash.
Perfect.
Block cover works. Oh, well, okay, hold on. How cool is that? I've never seen one actually work.
I'm gonna put these on the orange truck, I think.
Along with these wheels and tires.
Nice. Yeah, of the two.
doing this to keep it from rusting. I don't like rust. Oops. The garlic popped out. No. Okay, ready? That one's cool.
Yeah, keep it on auxiliary, we can just change it to one of these. And your...
Oh, that's it. What is this do? How do you get this to work? Hello? Hello? Hello?
I put the horn wire, and that seemed to have helped maybe.
Hello?
There you go.
Tinfoil.
Oh, you got through that.
right, let's go.
Woo!
Quite a bit of fun this week. Thanks to a little help from our friends, we would like to thank Troy and Christy of Auto Stitch on Georgia Street here in Amarillo, Texas, as well as Bill and Carol King, who helped make this car what it's become.
We were able to get the police car wheels and tires on it and the hubcaps, and we were able to get the CB and the siren and cherry light hooked up, so it's pretty much a full-on undercover police car now, which is what
from
we wanted.
1984.
Oh, yeah.
And we got to take it for a test spin.
Yeah, we took it for a test spin.
So, to keep up with us and see what we have in store for you guys next week, give us a like and a subscribe, leave a comment if you're feeling friendly, share this video,
and click that bell.
We'll see you next time. Thank you.